Partho, just want you to bring want to bring you into this part of the conversation. Perceptions of the past are different from realities of the present. Tell us your experience. You're building an airport ground up, which even any other part of the world can be a really, really tough experience. Tell us what you think about what just Umesh said.
You see, I as you just mentioned, that I come from the infrastructure arena, which has a lot to do with the so-called government interface. It is all about, especially if you are looking at core sector infrastructure, it is government, government, and government only. Whether it is in terms of the clearances, whether it is in terms of land-related issues, whether it is in terms of making things happen on ground, which goes beyond governmental interface only. So there are quite a few things which actually in Singapore, in one such panel discussion, I did mention that I feel very fortunate and proud of the fact that what this mission is all about, I am talking of the Honorable CMs leading the delegation, is about bringing in investment from Singapore. We did it 6 years back, so with Changi. So that was the platform with which we said a few things. Absolutely well captured by Umesh that there are issues everywhere, and different types of issues. What I feel very strongly, we have, we as a state I talk about, have aired is lack of packaging. While there are issues which everyone recognizes, but there are some good things also which has happened in the meanwhile. Without getting into the government, the era and all of that, the regime, there are quite a few good things which has happened actually. I talk from my area, which is, say, for there's something called 14Y, which this government, it's conversion basically, for holding land beyond what you are supposed to, you are allowed to under the statute. They have quite streamlined, this present government has streamlined the whole thing. I don't see much of a communication to this effect. I'm just giving one small example that this has been a headache. Because there are very few states left with this ceiling, whether it is urban land ceiling or rural land ceiling, we are one of them. But without removing the ceiling, they have this present government has streamlined the process of getting the waiver for industries and infrastructure projects.